So hi guys, we're here and we're just about to go to Old Goa. So we're on this amazing bus. They've just rushed us on because we thought it was going to leave, but there is no driver. Where has the driver gone? But I'm with everyone here. Everyone say hi. So I'm going to do a bit of footage in Old Goa. So I'll let you know how it all goes. Hi. We've just arrived at the spice plantation, so you can see everyone going in right now. It's going to be amazing. We're going to learn about spices, what sort of foods you cook it with, remedies for illnesses, skin conditions. But it looks absolutely beautiful here, the greenery, and I spotted an elephant. So let's go and check it out.
And there's four other elephants right in front of me. Hi guys. Are you looking forward to going into the spice plantation?
Yes.
You are? Can I get a whoop whoop?
Whoop whoop.
Hi guys, I'm here with Raj. Raj, say hello to everyone back home in London. So we're here at the spice plantation. We're just about to walk the bridge of death. No, it's actually really safe, but I'm going to do a lot more footage, so keep tuned. Hi, say goodbye, Raj.
Bye, bye.
And the winner of I'm Not a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here 2016 is baby Tony Hadley.
Woo! So into the jungle we are here at the spice plantation, and we found my favourite spice. Yes, you've guessed it, the sixth most hottest chili in the world. It's used in peri peri, as you know, back home, Nando's. Here it is down here. I'm in my element. Look at it. It's only small, but it is the sixth most hottest chili.
Hey guys, so we've just finished our tour of the spice plantation. It was absolutely fantastic. Really, really great information to find out about all the different spices and what they do, what you can cook them with. And a really good tip for all you guys and girls out there, if you've got any black bags under the eyes, all you have to do is get 2 drops of lemongrass oil, mix it with 10 drops of almond oil, just dab under the eyelids, and when you wake up in the morning, wash it off, and those black bags will be gone.
So hi guys, it's another day in Goa, and we're all here on this boat, and we're going crocodile hunting. I feel a bit like I'm the ultimate Steve Irwin right now, but I'm going to take lots of footage and show you all the wonderful crocodiles.
So how are you feeling about going crocodile hunting?
I'm a little bit nervous because we're really close to the water, but it's exciting.
It is very exciting. And over to Rosie over there.
Hey.
Hey Rosie, main
partner. Really excited to see some crocodiles.
Crocodile tour. We've seen a few crocodiles, but everyone seems more interested in this little fella, Sebastian, over here.